I have always been a huge proponent of control. In fact, I talked to GE audience for more than 20 years. But since retiring from GE, I have come to realize that I underestimated its severity. In fact, I would call lack of control the biggest dirty little secret in business. What a huge problem it is. Lack of control basically blocks smart ideas, fast action, and good people contributing all the stuff they have got. It is killer. When you have got control, and you will never completely get it, mind you, everything just operates faster and better. Now, when I ask lack of control, here I am not talking about malevolent dishonesty. I am talking about all too many people too often instantly don't express themselves with effectiveness. They don't indicate straight poverty or put forth ideas into